Hey guys, it's me. I haven't uploaded a Let's Play in a very long time. Just due to some stuff that's come up. I promise you Resident Evil 4 and I give you Dead Space 2. Let's get on with Dead Space 2. This place. I'm not gonna tell you what's down there just yet. By me not talking, it makes this more scarier. Going through that door. Ah!
They unlocked that. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates from here.
There's something I need to.
I'm not going to tell you what's here. Instead, I'm going to show you. Probably wondering what's running around back there. Ladies and gentlemen, the stalker. My choice of weapon to take these guys out are the line guns. Because it can flex through them very easily. Be watched. You could take them out again.
Dana, you there?
Alright. And when Isaac speaks, you know that's over.
Can you do anything?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you're going through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you lock the door. No. No, Earthcock can't let me in. Nothing to do.
Dana!
A little bit intense, but we made it through. So, behind you, you get a gold semiconductor for all your trouble. Oh my god! Captains. We gotta get rid of those Havlin spears. Looks like the security suit's gonna fall out on me, but... Now, I think before Dead Space came out, I think if you went on Xbox Live, I think this is where the demo started, maybe. Not very sure, because I didn't get the demo. I just waited for the full game. That, and I don't have Xbox Live. So, we're going to go ahead and go in here, because I think this is where the demo started, actually. Just be prepared for anything. Go always to the right. I would recommend going to the left just because the right is more cool. Yep, this game never gets old with the scare tactics. Some old things even scare me. But not really that. Never got that before. Yeah. I think that's the first time in a demo you met the puker. Why, that's only one necromorph. Where are the others? Those are spinners. They do not do their mischief. I'm gonna place a mine right there. There's gonna be a guy that just came alive right there. So I just wanted to make sure he's dead for me. See? I think a lot of people in the demo found this part very annoying.
I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Data? Fuck!
I gotta go. You need to go up.
Look right there, power node. Come over here and hack this. Very good, that's one down. One more to go. Alright, last one's pretty easy. First, just put these down. We are now officially in zero gravity. Isaac doing the funny walk. Stasis goes over here. I don't care, you can stasis those doors, just be careful because they can kill you. Schematic for a medium med pack, yes. We're gonna land down. Do the little creepy jogging thing. Security suit, medium met pack, okay. A lot of money. You need anything? I guess you could use a medium met pack, that'd be nice. I mean, that's all I need. Really? Anything over there? Nope. I think over here is a bench and upgrade. Let's see, rig. Totally need health. Plasma cutter, can we do anything? Pulse rifle, yeah, pulse rifle. Shit. Damn it. Shit. Alright, I guess we'll put reload. Alright, right here seems much more weight. They're both the same, but if I go this way, yeah, it seems much more. Move our way, we're good to go to the safe station. Where am I? Okay. My Z-Lock game.